started. He was weird at first.
Same last time, alright?
Check out my favorite battle. Battle. And my homie text. Yo, bust it. TM. Turn around, bust around.
Jazzy Jeff is the filthiest DJ of all time. Yeah.
Now what I'm gonna speak on today is a vibe. The way it's alive signifies when the day is arrived. What I mean is this, conjure up, remember the bliss that you felt when you press play. Heard a beat in an essay, delivered the best way an MC could possibly say it. You had to be dope, it had to be fly, it had to be fresh. The DJ was gonna play it, the biting allow us to rule you, had to obey it. Let's go to an era when just nice to a sucker MC was playing theory. You practice your poses in the mirror, a fly lyric would drive you nuts. The feeling in me was great when I bought my first public enemy tape. Rap was sending me bait. I was a bitch shook by the ears, the same style was dead like Kennedy's bait. Probably had the new Scott LaRock cannonball. Rock him as soul, and who me? I had a ball. But times done changed, most rappers done fell off like Christopher Reeve. So I wrote a rhyme like this to relieve the pain in the midst of the eve of rap's deterioration. I go to the roots to start tracing the original style that were compiled originally. I wanna give the same feeling that was given to me. I'm living to be somebody's inspiration. Continue the change, continue the art.
B-Boys ran to the latest jam.
That they gave me the feeling like when I heard a beat slam.
B-Boys ran to the latest jam.
A B-Boy is what he does, and that's what I am.
B-Boys ran to the latest jam.
To hear the beat that was treacherous on the Africa band.
Pop means red, blacks, greens, kings and queens, pimp hoes, afros, Jerry curls, dreads, fades and bald heads, praised by the public, feared by the feds. It means breakdancers, burners and tags, bombers, gazelles, can't go shags, an MC with skills, a DJ on the wheels, drums and hand claps make it sound so chill.
These are beginnings of the genre, the only compact conventions were CoverGirl and Hondas, brothers were sporting Converse, pretending to be Julius Irving, no one was serving yellow pebbles that intoxicate. I can't recall the days that I encountered Sugar Hill or the proper portion, but what I recall is what I heard releasing endorphins, causing convulsions throughout my person to the tempo. I dropped my Steve Austin action figure, made an intro into this intriguing anomaly I had to emulate. Not yet a commodity, early rapper said a lot to me. The Furious Five, Funky Four, the treacherous increased my ambitions. I simply had to be the best at this. Other rappers came in later days to further amp me. Stands a sonic, too poetic, MC Light, ultra magnetic. Some disappointed, assuming we was double jointed. They welched on their potential, expecting us to bend. The two of us may look no more at them. They're playing with emotions, now I'm sore at them. I take these frustrations and convert them to the positive. I hope you feel elation by this true school derivative.
Keep on.
What I
gotta do, what I gotta
do, what I gotta do, what I gotta do, what I gotta do, what I gotta do, what I
gotta
do. A B-boy is what he does, and that's what I am.
B-boys ran to the latest jam.
To hit a three that was treacherous or the African band.
Yeah,
Yeah.
I've been thinking about you lately.
I can't remember.
You know how I went.